Learning how to improvise is not just a great way to expand your musical boundaries, it can also be a lot of fun. A common request that we get here in the print music department is for backing tracks. That is, pre-recorded instrumental rhythm accompaniment tracks without any lead parts that give you the opportunity to create the melody on your own. One of my top recommendations in this category is the Big Book of Backing Tracks published by Hal Leonard. This is a collection of 200 professionally recorded high-quality backing tracks in a variety of different styles, primarily blues and jazz, but also including other genres such as pop, rock, funk, metal, and bluegrass. While designed primarily with guitar players in mind, it can be used by musicians of all types and gives you plenty of practice opportunities for you to work on your improvisation skills. The book includes a companion USB stick and online digital access to the files. The USB stick gives you the portability of carrying the tracks with you wherever you like and plugging them into any console that takes USB. The digital access lets you stream the files directly from the internet or to download them onto your PC or favorite handheld device. Also, Hal Leonard's online software program gives you even more flexibility with your soloing by letting you loop sections, change tempos, and raise and lower the pitch. A key feature of this book that I really like is the fact that each track is charted out visually along the treble clef with a chord progression clearly indicated. This gives you a visual guide to follow along with the music and helps you to develop your ear as you can hear exactly where the changes occur. Also, with every track, primary and secondary scale options are provided with their note names clearly spelled out. This again fuels your improvisation skills and helps to expand your own musical vocabulary. I also like the fact that the book includes fretboard diagrams of certain scale patterns, all in the key of C. All the modes, the major and minor pentatonic scales, the blues scale, and alternate scales such as diminished and bebop are clearly represented along the fretboard, opening up the neck of the guitar for you, and again, providing more ideas for your soloing. Finally, the book includes a very helpful section on music theory, explaining concepts such as triads and how major scales are formed and harmonized. This serves to answer any questions that you might have as you use the book. So if improvisation is a path that you wish to explore, I highly recommend this very user-friendly book that puts the power of soloing right at your fingertips. Come check it out, visit us in the print music department, or click the link for further information. Thanks for watching, I'll see you in the next video.